So today I'm going to be taking you guys through a day in the life of eating. So I'm on a bulk right now. I am sort of just starting out, so I'm upping my calories, but I'm going to take you through where I am right now. I'm going to go through my meals, my snacks, my workout, everything throughout the day, and I'm super excited to show you. So let's go get started with meal number one. All right, so we're downstairs right now. I'm going to be showing you everything that I eat. So I do some fruit in the morning some days. I'm gonna have a bagel. I'm actually trying these out for the first time. I usually have a plain, but these are the good ones. I don't know why I do this, but I have a graham cracker every single day, and these are the best ones, so I would definitely recommend these. I do some cheese on my eggs, some cream cheese on the bagel. I have 3 to 4 eggs. I'll probably do 4 today, and some orange juice. So let's go get started. You twist to fit the mold that I am in. But things just get so crazy living. Life gets hard to do. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Hit the road, get up and go. If I knew that someday it would lead me back to you. And I want to show you a tip I do when I make my eggs. So I like scrambled eggs. And one thing I put in them is minced onions. So I'll just sprinkle some, probably when they're about this cooked, and they'll just go in, they'll soften, and if you've ever had an onion bagel, they're the same thing as that. So it just makes a little more flavorful, and it's a good addition to my egg. That's maybe all I need. All the YouTubers that do this, I have no idea how you film when you are cooking. It's a Canon EOS 90D. I use that for some of the stuff. I literally just switched between both of them. So you're probably going to see some with this, some with the Sony a7 III that I'm using now. But hopefully it turned out good. So I just finished meal number one. The macros for that meal are gonna be right up here on the screen. And it was a good meal. I think it's probably around like 800 to 1,000 calories. And I'm gonna go upstairs, do some work, and then I will come back to you for meal number two. All right, see you guys. I have this protein bar right here. These are the ones I use, if it focuses. And the macros for this snack are gonna be right up here. I'm ready to go to the gym, only there's one problem. It is 18 degrees. So, yeah, I'm gonna need to dress warmly. It looks pretty cool though. So, yeah, that's not gonna do it. Better. We'll be right back. Alright, so I'm home. I would say the one downside to my gym is the fact that it is super small, as I said, and I'm never able really to get any posing videos or photos or anything in the locker room. Everyone's always down there, and it's super crowded, so I would say that that's the one downside to a gym in the city. We are having a very late lunch today. It is 4:09 right now. Alright, so for my ground turkey, I usually put on this taco seasoning right here. So I used to do it plain with regular seasoning, but since I wanted some more flavor, I add this. It makes it taste a lot better. So I would definitely recommend putting some sort of seasoning mix on your turkey or beef, whatever you have. Okay, so if you've watched any of my other videos, you've probably seen my smoothie recipe, so I'm not going to go through the whole thing, but I am going to make a shake right now. Also, my protein that I use is this. If anyone's looking for one, I definitely recommend using this protein. It works for me. It's pretty good. It has some good macros, 140 calories. Alright, so to finish up the night, I have my smoothie right here. It's a pretty late night. I actually don't go to bed that late usually, and I never eat this late, so everything was kind of backed up today. But that being said, I hope you all enjoyed this video. I actually was really looking forward to making this, so I hope you enjoyed. I'm excited to edit it, and I'm happy with how it turned out. Yes, I would have liked to eat more, but that didn't work out today. Alright, I just want to give a quick shout out to Zach Saller. Everyone should go check out his content. I'm going to be linking his channel down in the description. I appreciate him, and I just wanted to give him a quick shout out. He makes awesome content, and you should definitely go check it out on his channel. To everyone that watched, thank you so much for watching. Please check out my other videos, and I will see you in the next video. Thanks again. I'm gonna go.